In 1873, Dr. Xander Gerrymander ascended the heavens in his marvelous red balloon. There, to ponder the cosmic verities, sail above the blue and see the stars. With him, he took his sweetheart Nell, and together they danced buoyantly above the blue. Until one sad day, she was lost to him. And so he's still there today, searching, seeking, in his marvelous red balloon.
Wipe out!